Since 2017, what has been the dumbest purchase you have purchased?
I bought this air filter and it was in my house for like a year. And then suddenly I realized I never took the plastic off of the filter. So I thought my air had been being cleaned for like a year, but the plastic was still inside it. So nothing was going on. And I was like, damn, this air don't feel no better in here. But I just went, my placebo, I was like, ah.